In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add apps to your desktop on Windows 11. So as you can see, you may have some default apps like I have here. I have the recycling bin as well as the PC icon here. So what you want to do first is you want to go to the Windows Start menu here, and you want to go to Settings, or just type into Settings to get to your settings on your PC, and then go to Personalization, and then under Personalization, go to Themes. Once under Themes, you'll see a setting about midway down that says Desktop Icon Settings. Click into that option there. As you can see, these are the default desktop icons that if we check all of them and then go to Apply, as you can see over on my desktop, now all of those icons have been added. Now, for me, I normally just want the computer as well as the recycling bin, and then you can go ahead and click Apply to make that kind of how you want it. Now, when you want to add individual apps to the desktop, the easiest way to do that is to click on the Start menu once more, right here where you see your pinned section. Just go to All to show you a list of all of your apps. You can either search for the specific app here or scroll down. And let's say I wanted to add Photoshop to my desktop. You'll just click and hold and then drag that over. That's going to create a nice little icon here on your desktop. As with any folder, you can right click, go to Sort by Name, and that'll clean that up for you if that's what you want to do. But if you wanted to, you can individually drag the icons wherever you want them. So once again, you find the app you want, click and hold, drag that over to the desktop, and there it is. If you want to delete it, you would just right click, go to delete. That will automatically delete the desktop shortcut just as so. And then lastly, if you are annoyed by the little arrow here on the icon, there is a great tutorial by another creator. I'll link that down below. It shows you how to remove those arrows. With that said, have a great day. Hope this helped, and I'll see you guys in the next video.